Nathan inside the. And we want to strip. Well, that might not be enough. You want to strip at least a half an inch, probably, from each. Okay. This particular wire has braided wire inside, so kind of twist it, twist each wire to kind of prevent him from fraying too badly. Okay, now our old cord is ready to put into the new plug. The new plug probably has one or more screws that we'll just unscrew.